Really playing extremely well in the offensive end. As we talked earlier, only 2 points against North Carolina, but today he's come out with the vengeance and scoring big time. And he's scoring within the flow of his game, and he's helping his ball go. And they're looking for him with those 13, with those 12 points. They said hopefully it'll be 13 points as he makes his
No, Jalen is voted by his teammates as captain this year, and he'll be my guest when we reach the halftime portion of our game today. Jalen Bond, Philadelphia, at the Plymouth White Marsh High School. He's down to Texas for a couple years and then come back to Temple. And, you know, he's been bothered off and on by some ankle injuries, John, has a tendency to turn that ankle. And, boy, when he's out on the floor, he gets 100.
No question about it. And what they did this year, Harris, they got a special ankle brace for him that many of the pros use when they have ankle problems. So they reached out, got that for him, and hopefully that will avoid some of that injuries that he suffered last season.
I talked to Jalen today about what the Allen did in the
It's a new thing, Harry. And you look at Jalen. Well, I think some of this is coming from Orlando. That young assistant coaching staff with a new idea. If you look at Jalen Bond, he believes Harry, I think, is the first only captain that Frank Duffy has had at Temple. Generally, it's co-captain. He's the sole captain in this ball club. That's because he has a lot of confidence in him and the players do it well.
Right now, 31-26.
This is a critical time for Coach Duffy and Ball.